about to say.
What do we do today?
Work.
So last night we did something.
Pre-work feast. Who said that? We're currently waiting in the Martin's parking lot for a text from the meanest gorilla for our guerrilla gardening experience. That gorilla would be Emily. How are you feeling right about
this? Yeah, Emily really thought you'd be out before 11. That was a big lie. It's okay. Oh,
we'll be there soon.
Got a text.
Oh, let's see.
Oh, no, that was Katie. Never mind. That was a false alarm.
Okay. So we are on the move. The caravan is on its way. We will most likely get spotted by Renee.
Katie's flustered.
This is the best day of work ever. I really needed it. Word up. I hope that this becomes something awesome. I woke up this morning excited knowing that we were gonna do it. So I guess,
there's Joe. Yeah! There's Heather! There she is! Oh, look at you. Green can't even. Oh, jeez.
You stomp around the yard. They're lovely, aren't they? Or that you can torture people. Walk all over Matt or Eric.
That's how you aerate. That's how you wear a tank top.
Yep, it is.
That's how you do the work for your team member.
Good smile, stupid.
Hi, as you guys were back. Oh, yeah. He pulls up by me and I'm like, oh, you fucker. And then he starts to go around and I'm texting like, stop. Because you guys were leaving some early.